Hello everybody. Now I will show you how to get another achievement from the Dishonored Downward City Trials DLC. This achievement is called The Long Way Down, and this is an achievement that you can get in the Kill Cascade Trial. You can either do it in Kill Cascade Expert or in Kill Cascade Normal, but like all of the achievements in Downward City Trials, most of them, if you can do them in Normal, just do them in Normal, it's the easiest to do them. For this achievement you have to perform a drop assassination at least above 150 meters and you have to do it on the last drop assassination. I will show you how to do it right now. You can skip this introduction if you like. You don't have to drop assassinate every one of them, just teleport up here. Okay, this was bad from my part. Try to get to this house up here. Then you have to teleport up here. After you are here, just blink one more time to this location. Try to do this and then you should get the achievement. Thank you for watching and see you on the next episode.